Hello, guys. This is the first time I tried a shooter video using my webcam. In all my years of using this, I never knew I could do this until I started messing with other settings. Only time I ever used a cam was when I broadcasted. With the PS4 camera. But I'll do it like this. Try it out and see how y'all like it. This is blackout. Here we go. So far, I have been. Whoa, what was that? Impressed. Rage feels kind of like a mix of Doom and maybe Borderlands. But yeah, I was like, in all my years of using this software,
hey Marshall,
I never really tried different things.
Down here? Just sitting there.
Oh yeah, maybe you got the nanotrack config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 402A.
Lovely.
Tech shotgun.
Oh wow.
Oh man, I've only seen these in old holologs.
By the time you watch this, we'll have Ranger.
Combat shotgun. An unstoppable force at close range with the potential to knock enemies back. Accepted.
Well, the Doom shotguns are amazing as well.
Into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities.
But thanks for all the support towards the video so far at the making of this. I only have Ranger Part 1 up. I wanted this when it first come out. Could have got it.
The old corridor sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around. And only
can be upgraded to upgrade your abilities and weapons you can find. Boosters and weapon core mods. Yeah. Lay down. Yeah. But the newest shooter I'm going to be playing pretty soon. Wait, what is this? It's far. Ooh. Far Cry 6. Oh, man. I got this for the Xbox because it was cheaper. I thought my Xbox had stopped working here a while back. Still trying to get the hang of that overdrive. Yeah, it kind of reminds me a little bit of Doom. I have Doom Eternal and was doing a playthrough of it. But I'm stuck. Overdrive. LB and RB. Okay. But hope you guys are doing well. I would probably... Oh. Okay, I'm getting it down now. Yeah. What's the time on this one? Okay, we're doing good.
You'll go die. You'll find the deer.
Lay down. Man, this game is sick. The only one I ever played was the first one. That was over 10 years ago. Whoa, I jumped. I didn't see him coming. That is the first time I jumped in a game. You couldn't tell I jumped. Probably, but... Woo! Oh, this is lowest in life I've had. Please tell me this is the way to go. Oh. What the heck are those things? I probably could have used the overdrive and killed more. At one time. Okay. This is a good place to stick it. In part one. Make sure nothing's coming. Thanks guys for the support. We'll end this one here. This is part one. Gamer out.